How do you tell the difference between the flu and COVID-19?
It is a big question as we head into the flu season this fall. We asked a critical care doctor to break it all down.
The common symptoms of both COVID-19 as well as influenza are fevers, cough, body aches, muscle pains. And so we will definitely have to take a very good history to try to distinguish between the two. But more than likely, if a patient is to present with those symptoms, they will have both a COVID swab as well as a flu swab. Now there is no clear difference between the COVID-19 fever and the flu fever. Just like flu, we have majority of the patients who at some point have a fever, but there are patients who have no fever or very low grade. So there's nothing about the fever itself, to my knowledge, that can distinguish COVID from influenza this year. The major presentation for COVID is cough. It's typically a dry cough, not a lot of mucus production. Cough is not as much of a presentation for flu, although it can be there with flu as well. But again, there are no clear distinctions with the quality of cough that would have us say this is COVID versus influenza. Flu symptoms are typically more rapid. So you get exposed, you're pretty sick pretty quickly. People often describe flu as they were feeling well, and then all of a sudden they felt like they got, you know, hit by a truck or a ton of bricks. Whereas COVID seems to be this more gradual, progressive buildup of symptoms. Typically the symptoms are very mild. So runny nose, sneezing, sore throat. It is typically not associated with fevers and not associated with those body aches. So a little bit of a different presentation. So I think the key factor is not trying to differentiate it yourself. If you are having symptoms, if that's fever, shortness of breath, cough, you contact a healthcare provider, you contact the various COVID hotlines at your nearest hospitals and allow those people to help guide you through what the next steps are.
Well, it is possible to get the flu and COVID-19 at the same time. About 10% of patients had co-infections, I should say, at the start of the pandemic last February and March when it crossed over with the flu season. If you do get sick with both, you may have a more severe illness and require closer monitoring. Doctors say get your flu shot. It won't help protect against COVID, but doctors say it can help lessen the severity and length of the flu.